Today, we'd like to draw your attention to repeated and continuing violence in our neighborhood, particularly Bangladesh, where post-election in Bangladesh, there has been a series of targeted violence hitting at the minority Hindu communities, some of which got covered in our the print media. Some also have had the web-based newspapers, portals carrying it in India. I've just had a few of them printed out for all our attention. It's very worrying that the instability post the elections in Bangladesh, which I understand and appreciate completely, is a complete internal matter, domestic matter of Bangladesh. But the BJP would like to voice its concern that as a result of targeted violence, minority Hindu community in Bangladesh, particularly in Hindu-dominated localities and areas, districts have all been named clearly, Thakurgaon, Jessore district, district again of Chittagong, where considerable number of Hindus are still living and their houses have been burnt, their assets have been completely destroyed, women have been targeted. The instability post elections as a result of the violence which has prevailed in those areas are very, very concerning. The instability largely is concerning because we want the region to remain in peace and harmony so that a strengthened democracy will help in all the states around us, whether it's Bangladesh or in Pakistan. And we hope and wish stability comes through so that all citizens are taken care of. We certainly are voicing our concern about the minority community which is being targeted for of attack. They are the targets of attack and therefore we voice our concern, fully appreciating again that it is a completely internal matter of Bangladesh. However, attacks are worrying and we would like to record our concern on it. Because similar concerns, particularly targeting of women, forcefully converting them through rapes and through also torture, has been repeatedly reported by the local media also in Pakistan. Because in the last 2-3 years, continuous reporting is coming out of such targeted attack on women also in Pakistan, which again is an internal matter, all right, but minority Hindu women are being forced to convert is a matter of serious concern, a violation of human rights, which we from the BJP will certainly like to voice a concern about, and I'm sure the Indian External Affairs authorities would also take that in their cognizance and pursue it appropriately in the diplomatic channels.